There's too many numbers. There's too many data sets. Too many hashes. Too many numerical values. Too many numbers. You know, it started off with 4 bits and 8 and 12, now 16. Pretty soon it'll be 28, 32, 52, 192. You know, it's no end in sight. And it can be a little bit overwhelming. It can be too much for the human brain to take in. It's called the computer. And we're still learning how it operates. It's still changing us. While we try to configure it, it's configuring us. It's changing the way we think, changing the way we operate, changing the way we view each other, changing the way we commerce, interact with each other. It's configured us, but we haven't configured it. It's learned us. We haven't learned it. The computer is an interesting thing. And I say we keep going, keep innovating. It makes things simpler, easier, more convenient for us. Well, the alternative is a lot more control for the machine with the computer. Well, the pros have to be weighed and the cons have to be weighed. But right now, we're still in the development stage. Pretty soon, a lot of things will be developed. And then we'll be able to gauge whether those things work or don't work for us. Some will work for us, some won't. It's coming from the computer. All of it is coming from the computer. Can you trust the computer? Well, can you trust anything in reality? After all, everything is just numbers. Zeros, ones, twos, threes, fours, fives, six, sevens, eight, nine, ten. We're all energy. We're all circulating. And we're all numbers here. And you want to keep your number, well, you want to keep your number in good standing.